Hey, so unfortunately I forgot to film myself changing this clock and also this clock, so I'm just gonna quickly change them now. You can just press the time set button and then hour if you've got the same model. And then for this one, the glass is broken. I would turn the hands, but nah, I'm just gonna use the back. Sorry. And now I will. That's better.